say I'm flagrant. Bash your head against the pavement. Chain up a fucker to send a block so they ain't buoyant. Leave their body in the ocean all vacant. Auditory hallucinations exalting Satan. This music is therapy, not entertainment. I'm brazen, my self-loathing is blatant. These voices in my head are constant. All I've known has been this hatred. Bottled up inside, my anger is archaic. Like a compendium from the pagans. I've been so patient, but now I feel content in making these statements. So I guess I'm a psych patient. Free from the cognitive enslavement. I don't care about all the payment. I've been waiting. The duality of speaking out my thoughts feels sacred, yet amazing. My love is either latent or non-existent. Propensity to not give a single fuck. Routinely telling people to shut the fuck up. They don't know when enough is enough. A majority of them just spew bluff after bluff. Bitch, I am stoic, openly a heretic. For a forever on these fucks to give. Incredulous, I hate this. Take my life and tell people I'm giving it up for lead. My death is overdue like some red. So I'll expiate my ailments through death. Surreptitious, never pretentious. Taboo motherfucker, you're lackluster. Soul got an aperture.